Hello everybody, this is the Realm of Myths, and my name is Phaethodas, and the name of this character is the -100 build. This is a paladin class, and this -100 means that this build has, or at least it tries to have, all of the main resistances at -100%, which is the lowest of the low. It doesn't go any lower, at least naturally. Because, yeah, some enemies may use some skills that reduce your resistances even more, so they can go even below -100, which is a very, very bad thing. But anyway, it doesn't matter. This is a thematic build. Actually, this is a mechanical thematic build, if I can put it this way. And the idea was to go through legendary difficulty by having all of the resistances, if possible, down to -100%. This is 95, 95, 95, 88. And it is mostly a testing experimental build because I wanted to see how well the shield mechanics would work in this build, in such a build. And this is actually a shield build. And I'm testing the shield mechanics, and it looks like shield is very, very powerful in Titan Quest. And I'm talking about blocking incoming attacks. It is of course a powerful weapon as well, but I wanted to test mostly the blocking effects of shields and how much survivability it can provide to your character. And after I finished legendary difficulty, I have to say that if you make a build specialized on the blocking abilities of a shield, and you try to make the best out of such a build, then you can have a very powerful, super powerful build, which has super powerful shield abilities. And this is such a build, and the proof to this one that the shield blocking mechanics are very powerful is the result of this build. Because by having all of these primary resistances so low, I managed to finish legendary difficulty with only 63 deaths. Here you can see 66 deaths, but actually you will see in a couple of minutes, because in this video, a bit later, very, very soon, you will see some boss fights of this build against big bosses in legendary difficulty. You will see that when I fought against the final boss of Ragnarok, which is Surtur, I fought the boss, I died against Surtur once, and I killed Surtur, and when I killed Surtur, I completed the legendary campaign, and when I killed Surtur, I had 63 deaths. These three deaths, after 63 deaths, they came because after Surtur, I tried to fight a couple of bosses, and I got killed. I wasn't very careful. In legendary difficulty, yeah, when you play with a build that has this kind of resistances, -100, -88, and 95, then it is super duper easy to get killed. You get killed instantly, many times. Unless you have a shield mechanic, the blocking abilities of shield in a very, very, very high state, and this way your shield can keep you alive in most of the cases. So, having 63 deaths only when you finished legendary campaign, I would say it is almost nothing when it comes to deaths. Yeah, this build, naturally, it should have at least 200 deaths in legendary difficulty. And it has only 63 plus 66, which came after I finished the campaign, the legendary campaign. So, I'm not going to go into details because we have already a build guide video. You can watch that build guide video if you go to see exactly how I made this build. Many details around the mechanics of the build, the items and the skills. I will put the link in the description below if you go to watch that build guide video. From here on, you can see some boss fights I had in legendary difficulty after I finished the legendary campaign with this character, and also the final two boss fights as I was going along with the campaign. The Loki boss and the Surtur boss fights where when I was, they were my first boss fight encounters against those two bosses, because I hadn't finished Legendary campaign then. The rest of the boss fights you will see now are after I finished the campaign. I thought, let's go and do these boss fights again and see how this build deals against those bosses. And we're talking about big bosses like Hydra, Typhon, and a couple of others. So, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this content, why not support the channel by clicking the like button, sharing the video maybe. Also subscribing, of course, to the channel. We have much more content coming of Titan Quest and now Diablo 2 as well, and some other action RPG games. And I will see you very, very soon with more live streams and, of course, more videos. Have fun whatever you do and play Titan Quest, because Titan Quest is the best of the best.
You really are? Yeah!
mighty hero. I am Zeus, king of the Olympian gods. We are eternally thankful for your aid in stopping Typhon. No one would have ever thought that a human could defeat a Titan.